hate this world. I hate this world. See, I'm a caring sort of dude, like, you know. I know I ain't gonna wear a mask. Never. Fuck your mask. But it's like really horrible when I, like, go into a shop and it's like, I go in the shop and they ain't got their masks on. And I'm like, cool, that's cool. It's only you and me and we're both not wearing masks. And then it's like I get to the till and they've put on their little fucking fashion mask. And I'm like, take off your fucking queer mask, you fucking queer cunt. I don't, just because you're wearing a fucking rainbow flag with a picture of a fucking dilated anus on, I don't care. I don't fucking care. I guess what? Just because you're wearing a mask, I don't need to know you're a faggot. I'm not interested. I'm not going to fuck your ass anyway. If I was going to fuck a dude's ass, he'd have to be, like, he'd have to look a bit like a woman, really. I ain't into fucking a bloke who looks like a bloke. Like, you know, if I'm going to fuck any bloke, it better be a bloke who looks convincingly like a woman. What a world we live in. What a world we live in where I have to consider when someone sticks their face mask on that I have to, like, have the impression put in my mind that they're telling me that they're, like, getting fucked up the ass. I'm like, I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care if you get fucked up the ass. But I don't need your mask to remind me that all of your sexual encounters finish with you not being able to hold a shit up your ass. It doesn't impress me. I don't walk away going, go him, that dude with the fucking ruined sphincter. That dude there with the ruined sphincter, him there. Him there. Yeah, he's waving at you. And these dudes are all, look at this, this is fucking nice, isn't it? This is fucking pretty. It's a lot more prettier than the thought that someone wearing a fucking LGBT mask, like, imprints in my mind. I'm like, I've just come in to buy some ciders, and I get up to the till, you've leant over, you weren't wearing a mask, but now you put on your fucking LGBT rainbow mask. And I'm like, go fuck yourself. I don't need to be reminded that your asshole is no good at containing shit anymore. Your asshole is shit at holding shit up it. That's what I think. I think, oh wow, your asshole must be really shit at holding a shit in it. I don't care. I don't care what you do. I don't care what anyone does. I really don't care what anyone does. As long as they don't fucking tell me what to fucking do. Do you know what I mean? I don't want them telling me what I can do when they like getting their fucking anus pulverized in a fucking gangbang. I'm like, your opinion means nothing to me. Your opinion means literally fucking zero. Like, if you can't hold a fucking shit up your ass, then I can't imagine the pair of us holding a conversation together. Unless the conversation is about how ruined is your ass compared to how ruined is my ass. My ass has been ruined by Crohn's disease. Your ass has been ruined by Bellends. So, you know, end of conversation, really, isn't it? You know, consistent diarrhea because your stomach is fucking destroying the rest of your body. Or not holding a shit up your ass because you like penises up your bottom. I don't fucking give a shit, mate. I don't need you to fucking signal it at me either. I don't need you to fucking signal fuck all at me, mate. You can keep all your fucking signaling to your fucking self. Keep all your I can't hold a shit up my ass signaling to yourself, alright? Let's just leave it at that, innit? We'll just leave it at that, you filthy fucking homo. Leave it at that, you filthy fucking degenerate cunt. Let's just leave it at that. It's not worth us discussing it any further. Yeah.